Okay.
God damn.
I just got something in my mailbox. Mr. Dragon. My friend.
Oh?
Tell me all about it. The answer next week. Nice. Tell me more. Tell me what company is it? What's your assignment? What are you gonna do? Is it full time? Is it during the weekdays or the weekend? Tell me all about it. Consilium? It's the fucking Lakota, dude.
My friend. Guess what? I'm eating a fucking Lusikat. What's that in Swedish?
In English, I mean. Hey, Dragon, how do you say Lusikat in English? Louse cat? A louse cat.
Doesn't make any sense.
Okay, loose cat.
These things. I don't know. In English. Christmas buns. Swedish bun made with raisin and saffron. Lauskat.
Lakota, you're a sick fuck.
That's why I love you. It's a Lauskat. Okay, electric company, full-time job. Electric? But, Dragon, do you have... an electrical education. Maybe you don't need it. This looks like shit. Pure garbage. Studied 2 years as an electrician. electrician. Nice. I really hope you get it, man. How do you feel about full-time? And where is it? Like, is it far from your home? Ringen. Oh, nice.
Nice.
I don't know where that is. Fucking church music. Lakota and Dragon. I hope you guys know that I like you guys. You're cool. You're my friends. And I want you both to take care of yourself. Yeah, me too. Finished Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity, all these DLC and mission complete. Wow. Damn, what a gamer! How was the DLC? Is it worth it? Is it worth the money? That's good. Do you think I should buy it? Play it? Maybe stream it? I'm making a comeback, dick to tea witch. What? A comeback December to Twitch, tea witch. My man. DLC 2 is extra story, but before the final boss of the main game. Cool. Nice. And you nest that shit, you call it Intiro. And then you make this weird ass zoom. What the fuck? Opacity. Future Sidon will meet present Sidon. Sorry for spoiler. That is not okay, Dragon. My disappointment is immeasurable and my day is completely ruined. And it's all your fault. But I still love you. Okay, guys. What do you think of my current intro? What was that? I hate it. The zoom is a little bit too strong. And no. Never in a million years. I can't. I just mentally can't bring myself to go there. No, way too many old friends, old acquaintances. It would fuck me up mentally. I can't. I'm just gonna sit home with my new Stream Deck XL. Stream until I die. You will be there? We could play GameCube? Oh my god, now you're speaking my language. When you put it that way, how can I possibly say no? Blur effect, please. What intro? The crazy jazz one? The fuck you talking about? This one in front of you! Look at it! Something like that. It's very half-assed. Mm-hmm. Did they say yes? Because if a convention says no to GameCube games and Mario Party, then they're in deep shit. I can't. No! I need to start Overwatch and record some highlight intros. Fuck! What skin am I playing with on the first clip? Hello? Hello? Okay. They said I was allowed, but I have to write in a paper that these games are mine and I will get more information. Yeah, and keep in mind that you... like, the responsibility isn't theirs. If something happens to your games, they are not, legally required to pay for damages or stuff like that. If the games get stolen or scratched, damaged, it's a risk that you have to take. But who knows? Maybe they have different rules. I remember when I went to Linköping, Narcon Sommar, and I brought my Wii U and a bunch of games and controllers. And, they said that they can't help it if something happens to these things. But I got compensated anyway. They gave me, like, what was it, 120 crowns worth of food coupons. So that was very nice. Prins Daniel! Hur mår Prins Daniel idag? Should I really go and record those intros right now? Yeah, but Daniel Radio TV, he is the prince of all Daniels. You, Dragon, you are the dragon of all Daniels. We got two Daniels in chat. That's cool.
I don't know what I'm doing.
But yeah, we'll try. Restart the first clip on the first beat. Like that, maybe. Standing on the rooftops, everyone scream your cocks out.
I do not appreciate that kind of language, mister. You can't be speaking about cocks and stuff.
Think of all the children who are watching.
Who?
Okay, more blur. Bam. Bam. What is going on? Okay. Zoom that shit and blur that shit. That was kind of cool.
Cock late!
Well, excuse me, mister, while I eat my Lucy Cat. And drink my caffeine.
Ban him!
Dragon, should I? Should I ban Lakota Warrior 84, who has been here and following my YouTube and Twitch for 10 plus years like a fucking madman? Yeah.
Yeah.
This is crazy. This is so cringe, dude. It's like a teenager thinking he's good at Overwatch. So just imagine a Genji highlight video right here. Yeah, watch your goddamn mouth, you bitch! That's kind of crazy. Yeah, we need to time these clips better. Way too much dead time. Spider Woman. That one frame sword grab.
Clearly sliced him. What is going on? Thank you, Web Hallen. Thank you for the stream deck.
How is this music so good? Hmm. Look how white it is. Oh, I would like a pause the music here. So as soon as she dies, the music is gonna stop. There we go. There. Muted. And
I take orders from nobody, especially from a panty waist like you, Dragon 539. Oh, damn!
You know, Lakota brings a valid point. I will go now, bye. Dragon, I hope you don't take this too seriously. He's just joking around. But yeah, have a good one. A panty waist. Would you mind explaining that to me, Lakota? What is a panty waist? See, I think those small breaks are kind of important. The massive anti-heal, holy shit. To time it with the music as well. The old Symmetra laser. Now, I don't know if I should continue editing this video or if I should plug in the new stream deck which I just got in my mailbox and configure it on the stream. I'll continue editing. Just so I can finish this goddamn video for once. Okay, before we time anything with music, we need to make sure that everything up to that point is timed as well. That still looks janky as fuck.
It lasts too long. Just like you, Lakota.
Red wine. As for that, it's an old military slang. Okay. Sounds good. No? No, 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 no.
That's good. That's too loud. I'll do that later. Don't use your mouse to edit. Good luck. 5 minutes. Okay, boys. I'll take a break. Thank you, Becken. I needed that. Never said I couldn't take a break, bitch. I'm just kidding. Hope you're having a good day. I'm gonna get some more water. Be right back. Stop it!
Welcome to the family.
Okay, be right back, Ruby.
Clapping hands.
good day.
You know what, you little shit?
Today, I got myself a Stream Deck XL for like $180. And it arrived during the stream. So I'm like, okay, it's just sitting there. And I'm editing an Overwatch video. And people don't even know what Overwatch is. Why are people so goddamn cruel? Noob! Okay, dude! Okay! Could a noob do this? Could a noob do this? I guess he couldn't. I guess he couldn't. Here we go.
Ooh, he's so freaking cool, man. Look at him go. Wow.
Yeah, blading when they got the objective. Fucking master. And then he dies to a fucking Pharah rocket while emoting. Oh, this is so goddamn cringe, dude. Yeah, this is the problem. This is the problem with my Twitch channel and with my YouTube channel, is that people take me seriously. They actually think that I'm trying, that I'm legit. Like, I want to be cool. I mean, look at this intro. So scuffed, and then like a Genji cool highlight, and then bam. Wow, he's so freaking good, man. I want to be like him. But this is like 2017, this clip. We're going chronologically, so these clips sucks. They sucks. Just like my grandma. Lucky shot. Imagine playing Genji. Imagine knowing the names to like four ponies. That's what I'm wondering. My friend is good at making edits, but he makes them very epileptic. I see. Like the whole screen shakes with blinking color. Yeah, I don't like those. Applejack. That's a drink. Ticking legs, ticking little baby chicken legs. Tvilit spackle. Spackle? Twilight spackle? But you knew Fluttershy, didn't you? Do I have to? Initial D. Oh. God damn. Okay. I can't. Okay, so it's not too bad right now. Just the intro sucked. Dislike. Just kidding. Everything else was okay. And I don't want to put too much time into editing this video. It just, like, the intro and I'm gonna have two breaks, like three acts in total. So we have the intro, which is a little bit edited. There's like a bunch of clips. And for every four or five serious clips, there's like one fun comedic clip. So there's some variety. And so that goes on for like 7 minutes straight with different music. Then there's a break. Because you can't have 22 minutes of constant Overwatch clips, because who the fuck is gonna watch that? So there's like a break, and then different music, and then a break. So this is like 2017 to 18, this is 18 to 19, and this is 20 to 21, I guess. So the best or most skilled clips, whatever, are over here. Well, these are baby bones. Björn?
Bjorn?
What is an XD? I wish people could explain that to me. Wait, I was actually called Crims back then. And then people thought, they really thought that I was copying this CSGO player called Crims. I was like, no, I've been called Crims since way before his esports career. And so I couldn't take it anymore. Like, oh yeah, I want a Crims wannabe. So I changed it to Narrow Path. Okay, Lahu, I mean, you do what you want. All I want is for you to be happy. Mr. Alex, dude, bye-bye. Well, I'm drunk. I'm not drunk. You have a good day, Lahu. We need much better timing. The fuck? Someone is hitting pipes outside my window. Can you hear that? I don't get it. Yeah, we might need some various video transition just for fun. Immersive video. Ooh. Let's try it. Did you see that? Wow. Can you zoom it in? Inverse direction. Okay. Huh, maybe. No. Length. Wow. Speaking of epileptic. Yeah, maybe another time. There we go. Nope. Fast forward never works. We'll just do a bunch of clips. And then pause music. Overcock. Oh, Lakota, you can't keep on getting away with this. Watch the language, mister. Yeah. Over dick is over now. Should I have the laugh with? No, dude. Catching a bus. I don't know what you're talking about. That's the problem, Lakota. I never understand a word you're saying. It's a freaking grab, dude. Thank you. Okay, highlight clip thing. Oh wait. Yeah, we'll have the new track play over here instead. The music? Look how fucked this guy gets. Bam! Hammer smashed face, Lakota. You know? You owe me a beer and a desk crimson. Okay. Would you care to elaborate? I don't remember owning you shit! More timing, please. Plus 10, please. Oh, we need to time the audio better. Like that. Oh, that's kind of nice. That time you did guitar stuff and played Hammer Smashed Face, causing me to go in heavy metal frenzy. Well, I never played Hammer Smashed Face on guitar. I have never learned that song. Wait, do you actually like Cannibal Corpse? I think their latest album is pretty lit. You know what? We'll do this instead. The fuck? I need more audio channels. Is this gonna work? Nope, it won't. That's a better spot. That's the ticket. Then you do a very, very short fade. Like that. Why are you charging, dude? Looks good so far, my dude. Thank you. Thank you very much for that. Yeah, we'll take a quick look up to this point. Let's see, minus 10.8. I still don't like the zoom in. It's so janky. Yeah, maybe it's just scaled too much. We have 150, we'll go with 120. better, I think. Shit house. Okay. So long overdue, had a permission from artist Jason Kui to do your videos music. Oh, tell me more, man. Wait.
Yeah, it's cringe as fuck. But I like it. Pixel Invasion is awesome. Oh, a song called Pixel Invasion. I like that title. Lamb of God medley? Yeah, it's been a while, dude. Was it 8.5 years ago? If I'm not mistaken. That's crazy. 8.5 years. And since then, I haven't done much.
That freaking guitar solo, man. I used to find a good place where I can cut to another song. Yeah, here. Fuck it. We'll do Red Canyon. That's fucking loud though. More audio tracks, please. How do you say sex in Sweden? Just like that. You did it. Congratulations. Greetings, everyone. My name is Grimson. Say that in Sweden. I just did. You know, I said it in Sweden. I am in Sweden. I don't know what you want from me. Exaggerated. We don't need this much. Ha! I get it. Big blue. It works. Smartass, don't make me spank you pa- Oh, that's not okay. But I am pretty smart, I agree. I don't know. He joined the Discord server for like a month or two, you know, and then he disappeared again. And I don't want to put any pressure or anything, so I just hope he's doing fine. Okay, so Soria clip right here, highlight intro, and bam. Yeah, you heard that, bitches. My name is Crimson. I'm not gonna play. I'm not gonna play on this shitty ass PS2. It's the original version. I'm done. Bye bye. You're the one that I love, the one that I love, baby. Lakota, you are the one I love. Thank you for sticking around. I know an editing stream isn't that fun, so I appreciate it greatly. I'm just gonna ask, how early do you get up? Have you slept anything?
We never get much sleep.
But you need to take care of yourself, man. You need to drink that water. New music here, please. Mute City? That's good. We'll be right back. Do you expect me to be creative? Got another thing coming! Coming! By the way, Lakota, thank you so much for all the Twitch clips you have done. I used a lot of them in the 12 years of commentary video. Thanks for helping me out.
What now? Daniel Radio TV!
What a man. Getting it right?
Yes. Insane. Left click simulator. Quiet as I sit eating cheese tits and sipping pink wine. I don't have much to talk about, dude. I'm working on this video. It's a pretty chill, laid-back stream. Oh, that would be a very good timing with... while I'm flying. There, and then I start flying on this frame. Bam, bam, and make it long. That's a good pause, I think. Yeah, it's really good. Pray for the weak. It's true though, you have to. You have to support them. Dude, I'm gonna work from 4 PM to 11:30 PM. Help me. I need help. Boring. Give me another clip. Hang in there, hang in there. You have held on for so long. Believe me, because I swear I love you so goddamn much. Wait, what? Hmm.
pray for the week. What? Nice. There's the first break. Made you cry after your wife literally left you. Damn it, dude! Now I'm getting teary-eyed.
It ain't easy being cheesy.
Okay, we're done with the first third of this video. Enough with the F-Zero music. Next act, Act 2, should have a little bit more chill music. Not so much rock and tempo. But I don't know. I don't know what. Maybe... maybe Black Rose? Maybe Gift of Forever. Yeah, that's good. That is good. No. Music's Overwatch, Black Gurus.
You little dipstick, how could you?
Okay, let's try. And then we have the next clip. At least we can see the beats now. How are you feeling, Lakota? No way. Again? Chilled, nice. Thank you.
Hello, Lakota. I love you so much. Excuse the chill, boring stream. What can you do about it? Quit fucking around! Look at this transition. So she puts in the new mag. Bam! At the same time as soldier. It's kind of cool. I don't have good timings here, dude. I need to get another clip or something. A short clip. This one. That's not right. Okay, highlight video for Widow right there, and then we have these. God fucking damn it. Pray for the weak. Okay. need a better outro for this song. We'll put these clips ahead in the meantime. That's nice. Thank you.
Huh.
Thank you.
Ha, huh, that's so clever. Mute city. And they're silenced. Wait, didn't I decide to... Fuck. Mm-hmm. I think the highlight is coming along just fine. I am roughly halfway through. So yeah, it's good enough. Let's see, is stream completely dead? Maybe. Okay, so I need to go to work in about 45 minutes. Might as well continue. Till then, get as much done as I can.
To think that once I could not see beyond the veil of reality. To see those who dwell behind. I was once a fool.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
My dear Alex, I will always be at your side.
Yeah.
Hello, my friend. Guess what I'm eating. He ate dick, according to Lakota.
Oh.
I don't know what to do here.
Thank you.
To think that once I could not see beyond the veil of reality. To see those who dwell behind. I was once a fool.
Thank you.
Oh, the madman. Thank you, my dude. Cheese tits? Why? Because they're tasty. Fucking feck. What kind of snacks have to... What kind of snacks does have to offer? Man, you're pissed drunk, dude! It's fine. I only have Lucy Cat. The lousy cat. Christmas bun. Like how the, you are my Christmas bun. Shit, house explosion. Yeah, we can wait with the funny clip until later. You two. I have to go to work soon, my boy. I'll miss you. But hey, I'm moving along quite nicely with this freaking highlights video.
Popular snack. I have to think about that. So I don't eat snacks very often, but it's, you know, the usual shit like chips. Yeah. I'm very uncreative right now because my mind is very focused on this. You know, me and myself, I eat a lot of nuts. Chocolate. Yeah, chocolate is very common in Sweden. You know, small cakes for your coffee. Like crackers. Yeah, this is good. This is good. Nice timing.
Som den ska.
Very nice break. All right, I need to get ready for work. Oh, good sesh. I am not very far away from completing this farewell video. Thank you, Lakota. It's crazy. I was just thinking about the Marcus man. But how can't you when you see this?
Funkar som den ska.
I'm glad you get this. You got to see that. You're in a lot of these clips, actually. Remember this fat fucking Polflux? Oh my goodness. Good shit. Good games. But yeah, work time. Good night, folks. I'll be back home at midnight, so I'll stream tomorrow. Bye for now. Thanks.